More Filipinos became jobless in the month of April. That's as unemployment rose month on month. Now, data from the Philippine Statistics Authority showed that unemployment rate stood at 8.7% in April. That is higher than the 7.1% in March of 2021. That means 4.14 million Filipinos were jobless in that month, higher than the 3.44 million in March. The PSA said employment rate declined month on month on the back of the reimposition of ECQ and MECQ in Metro Manila and the nearby areas. Now, by region, Metro Manila and Calabarzon had the highest unemployment rates, Metro Manila at 14.4% and Calabarzon at 13.4%. The April 2021 figure, however, is still lower than the record high rate of 17.6% we saw in April of 2020 when the government began imposing the mobility curbs across the country due to COVID-19.